Daniel Thomas, an employee leader at the Brady Market, says the market is not just a market. It's a market that saved her life.
They're making programs for our youth. I have 6 children. I would love to see them inside these good programs that I wasn't able to have or my community able to have.
The Brady Market is now providing a program of case managers, therapists, and job training to 24 employees. The program is expected to last 12 to 18 months for people like Thomas to learn necessary life and job skills. The Brady Market originally opens its doors this June to provide healthy and affordable groceries to Westside Syracuse residents.
Once I got here, I was able to gain the skills I need to be a better parent, be a better employer, a better person in the streets.
Kevin Frank, executive director of the center that owns the Brady Market, says he is trying to remove hardships like unemployment, transportation, and childcare issues in the area.
You pay them, you know, to do that work, to work on themselves, because if you work on yourself, you can do anything.
Frank tells me that every dollar spent here at the Brady Market is fed back into the community neighborhood. I'm Tessa Howard, NCC News in Syracuse, New York.